Which is kind of cool. Okay, no, I won't, because I totally forgot about this challenge. In zombies, get 100 kills shortly after using the field upgrade. I might be able to do it. Have I got it? So. Yeah, I'm gonna try. Plus, I need two more fingers as well. Yeah, it's the last ones I have to do for that one. Just get destroyed two UAVs, and then it's that one. But yeah, that one, for how long I was saving the level 2 crystal for, you've got to actually get it as an award. Because now, I know for a fact what's going to happen. As soon as I hit 450, which is in 6 levels, I'll unlock them challenges, and I'll never get a finger crystal anymore. Alright, let's go get Since I'm here.
Ammo depot here. Let's move! Escort ACV contact over here.
We detected the energy signature of a new anomaly in the EZ. Go check it out.
This is Ravanov. I am close to those coordinates. Strike team, I will meet you there. Might want to move at the speed, ground pound. Terminus convoy hauling a serious ass towards that anomaly.
Oh yeah, you're clearly cheating, mate. You're clearly cheating. You're clearly cheating. Fucking press the button, Jesus Christ. Can you please press the button?
Yeah.
What was that dialogue about? It's because of the new Dark Aether. Because of that. New Dark Aether.
What?
Follow me. It's because of the new Dark Aether update. Because this is new, this one. It's the new thingy. That came out like 3 days ago. Damn! I nearly killed myself. Effect on target. I just got a level 2 crystal. Wait. What did I just see? Oh dear. One sec.
raid weapon stash contract.
No, I didn't realize. I didn't realize there was a Capcom thing going off at the minute. A Capcom event. Showing off new stuff. And it's literally just been starting for like. It's been on for like nearly 20 minutes and I didn't realize. And they announced. They're showing off Akuma for Street Fighter 6. Indeed looks thick. Well, teaser trailer. No, it's just... Because I've just literally just got it up and then I've seen a glimpse of it. I've just seen some Street Fighter 6 and then or Akuma. Need to do finger contracts. I need to do the escort contracts, so I think what I might do is the one close. No. Closest, well, there's one. We see at the top. Escort ACV contact.
contact over here.
I wonder if there's a thingy. I might do that though, since it's there.
Located ether perch contract.
I shouldn't really be doing this because it's like I'm pretty much wasting time since I need to get
telemetry showed the P&D was pre-
unless if I get an insta kill of some sort and then I can use it. Oh, back up. Like ever since they did the little updates, it's like they've made this room even easier, since whenever you do these contracts, this contract, for some reason they only come up from this bit. They don't come up those boxes over there. That's why I don't really want to be doing this, because since the tech is so many bullets just to kill. Since I'm trying to get the challenge. Might as well go over here. Just to get perks. And it's actually put.
Escort ACV contact over here.
Wow, that clearly wasn't supposed to happen. Because you can ride on water when you're using this. This is like the biggest advantage over it. You can ride on water, but I was riding underwater. Right, I've got my thingy.
Commencing startup procedure. Step away from the vehicle. Route calculated. Commencing navigation.
Escort the ACV while it is doing its job. We cannot have anything happen to it. Valuable research is at stake.
I don't exactly want to get that insta-kill because I think your bar don't go up when you have insta-kill.
Smoke!
Escort ACV contract over here.
Why the hell on the map, the top left, why is it saying that the car is literally right near me? Like representing that car's right near me, but it's not. It's tagging that car. It's tagging this car saying it's right next to me.
I'm driving.
Somehow I've done it again. I've got the parts.
Seven.
get you back.
I should be fine for the thing because I only need 16 more.
Let's move. Reanimated hostile smoked.
Anything to allow me to get up fast. Where the hell is he? Say, the game's trying to sabotage me.
Got a red weapon stash contract.
I'm driving.
Should I go all the way?
Damn sure it's a lot.
Dead one neutralized.
your winnings.
JLTV mark.
Carpet time, when you do this mission, this contract. It barely spawns anything. Oh, I've not even activated it, you fanny. Well, looks like it's fanny.
Marking extraction zone.
Fletcher's outfit at a stronghold nearby. Expect increased enemy movement.
Oh, yeah, the thingy challenge. Shit, I might as well do it.
Let's move!
Am I standing up?
Extraction zone. I'm driving.
Strike team, that camp supports terminus in the field. Stamp it out.
Nice. Is that gun done?